To the marrow, got lost in my sorrow. No one would listen. No, no one could hear me. Their ears are sealed. So watch me run. I cannot stay. I'm sorry things had to end this way. This time, I'm sorry I'm too scarred to hang around. Just watch me fall, I'll be alright. I'll try my best to keep myself clear out of sight. And I will run right till the end. Someday I'll be strong enough to stand. Oh, enough to stand.
so that we can all
Hola, ni hao, salam, salut, ken, ken, ken. Roll to the hills now. Hola, ni hao, salam, salut, ken, ken, ken. Roll to the hills now. Run to the hills now. Run to the hills now. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Once I spoke about you, perhaps what we find that you remember those days, pops. I still love you and I envy your energy. Many days have passed, your memory not so fast. Someone wants to know something about me, pops. I'm looking up to you to tell me what to do. Should I say it? Should I stay with it? Some topics we never picked up, perhaps. Yeah. Struggles, I sense your presence. You help me reduce how much they use me. Be a child soldier, so much weight on my shoulder. I may be one, but I need to be much older. You kept me the pain instead of the gun. Whenever that happens, the story has begun. Whatever you write is what you rap, son. Whatever you like is what you pick up, baby. Yeah, yeah. Never like what I did, still supported your seed. Before I proceed, I thank you so much. It never changed the friendship we had. Together we still ship across the river Nile. Kept yourself strong as if nothing was wrong. Not sorry for yourself, not even a single bit. In the same vein, I never give in to pain. I maintain the high standards that you set. Yeah. Yeah. So copy your friends, but nothing material ready. Stimulate your brain, so choose your friends wisely. Look at yourself now, bottom to top, baby. Never let yourself down, keep up the game, son. You live forever, I never let you down. Yes, I accept, sometimes I mess up. But once upon a time, harder than you're mine. So how can I ever forget the sweetest sugar cane? Yeah, yeah. The best of you with the rest of you, perhaps. Just a few words to remember you by my past. We never say goodbye, we eat the same pie. It's the same juice, whichever level I wear. To be important, you need more than importance. Your life on the balance, always on the line. Underline these words, respect yourself. Look at yourself and see someone needs your help, son. During my tender ages before this romantic stage, full of rage, the attitude I cherished, perished in a multitude of problems. I'm missing the motherly kisses, just wishing the violence could stop. The negligence of humanity, lack of unity, is breaking up the fabric of our society. Crime dominates me, prime time news. Still we dislike others' views. Poverty and disease, stuff not easy for the heart to keep afloat. Put your hands down, put your hands up. Put your hands up, put your guns down. Put your guns down, put your hands up. Put your hands up, put your guns down. Put your guns down, put your hands up. The refugees know how hard it is. You would hate the earth, no sooner far. They want to talk to none, but Kofi Annan, who said refugees can never be MCs. So we never be what you see on TV. And pass my regards to the ghost of lost refugees. Rest in peace, your refugees, in every place I go. I see no change but the sense of revenge. It is the simple things that kill human beings. That is how it has been ever since India win. Kikiji, I'm an extra refugee. Waited upon like John the Baptist, paving the way for others to say my name and take me to fame. See, I've been in this game ever since age 16. Now let the show begin, let the fish burn out of the bright sun into the fire. A brave man doesn't fear the grave, so he will never be a slave. blessed are the meek for whom I speak. Whatsoever you do unto the least of a refugee, you do unto Kikijiko. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your guns down. Young refugees don't lose their strategy. Maintain a focus like the Bible liturgy. The life of Kikijiko depends on Jesus Christ. But I don't preach to get rich. I do community outreach. If you don't see my face in a refugee camp, I'll be in a better place. Some of us live and die in Sudan where my history began. Lost boys, not my choice. I'm the voice of the lost refugees. But we got fake leaders who behave like they don't need us. Leaders who don't go to jail in that vein. And when they fail to perform, they pretend to reform. That's why my chapel was made for the hard cause. We believe that religion can cause rebellion, but such controversy is not made for the embassy. If you can't feel me, that's cause you can't touch me. So just watch me and let the church live in. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your guns down, put your guns down. Yeah. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Are we having fun? Are you having fun? It's a tough situation that our people are in, but you still have to keep our heads up, right?
Yes.
Always keep your heads up. We hustle so much in Kenya, all through the Canada as well, still hustling. I remember, you know, in Kenya we had to pick up a new language, even picked up Swahili. Any person know Swahili here? One, two, Ross, no? All right. So, teach you a little bit of Swahili here. I'll say, you need two words. One is fika. Fika means arrived. Yeah. And two is nawakilisha. Nawakilisha means I represent. So, fika and nawakilisha. So, when I say, sasa nime? Fika. Wakati ume? Fika. Afrika hadulaya kote? Nawakilisha. All right. Pay attention.
Sasa wakili zonu zina make headline news. Imejaru kama profi, jama gazeti kila wakati na mawe ya haki. Na wajaristo kama Yesu Kristo. Ukitaka kwa kama mimi fanya bidii. Nothing comes such as nothing. Haba na kama kujaza kifaba. Kwa mimi waga kupanga mapema kwa unatunja hema. Maisha ni mashindano, si mapigano. Kuna nguvu kuta kumiza ukonowe. Kwa hivyo ni mji okowe vana. Sasa nime, wakati ume. Afrika hadula ya kote. Sasa nime, wakati ume. Africa had to lie about it. It's a government competition. We have to regret our family's place. As you to go out of these things. We need how to like. We have to sing in my fight. Lakini chema cha jikuza kipata. Jitebeza uswai. Bebeleza promoter. Mwenye kubu pishe. Lakini asitutishe. Kikijini extra G. Na extra G is strategy. Kwa hivyo chitapika. Kaka na kupa hali wali mtufu. Leo tumutu tufu. Sasa nime. Wakati kume. Africa had to lie about it. Sasa nime. Wakati kume, Afrika hadula ya kote. Kikijini industries black B. Kalia website by the insight. Niko kwa black pages. Kwa nyora zangu za vile talking. Goma zangu ni strikes. Zina mecha kwa chasi. Kama JJ okocha kwa kiwanja. Nangoja hii chance ever since age 16. Sasa let the show begin. I'm winning trophies. Sasa nime, wakati kume, Afrika hadula ya kote. Sasa nime, wakati kume, Afrika hadula ya kote. I'm going to go to the house. ulaya kote na wakilisha sasa nimefika wakati umefika Afrika hadi ulaya kote wakilisha sasa nimefika wakati umefika Afrika hadi ulaya kote
wakilisha
yeah give yourselves a clap round of applause before I leave I thought I'd just let you know where I'm from just remind you again where I'm from Alish, the summer, shower, across, shaky glass, and corner. Alish, 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 yeah.
I'm not going into me, wait.
For today. I just want to thank you guys all for coming out today. Regardless of the amount of people in the room, this has been very successful because we got to spread the love that we have for South Sudan.
Again, if you guys didn't hear my name earlier, I said my name is Imanola Brinji. I am also a South Sudanese. I was raised in London, Ontario, but I did go to school in Toronto, so I know a few faces in here. To me, this is very important because as a child of South Sudan, I was not born in my country. I was actually born in Egypt. And so to me, I feel that I've been very neglected, not by my parents, but by the conflict. And so my first time returning to Africa was actually last year. I went to South Africa and spent 6 months there. And I felt like I was at home. So feeling so at home in somewhere that wasn't my native, I just always wondered how it would feel if I actually touched
You're calling Mother Africa.
Exactly, of course, of course.
It's broader than the boundaries. No, it's broader than 1884.
Of course.
We start thinking like beyond that part,
yeah, exactly.
We are in for an interesting life.
Exactly. So imagine what it would feel like if you were at the place of your parents' birth, right? But yeah, I just wanted to thank you guys all for coming out today, and the sponsors for today as well, Clutch Life, who donated the t-shirts, and also Zainab Godwin, which is Z's Closet. If you want to find her on Instagram, it's zee.closet. Clutch Life is clutchlife85. And again, that's it for tonight. You guys can continue and create some dialogue, but otherwise, thank you.
I'm sorry.